you have a dating app on your phone?
No, but
no.
Yeah.
No swiping left or right tonight. No bing, bing when they get close.
Just up.
A mama's love and nurture, right?
No. Yeah, nothing better.
Oh, my gosh. So what do you got on you tonight, Charles? Of course, tonight,
yes.
you've got your first... Hey, you guys, I'm here at the premiere of Doctor Strange in the Multiverse of Madness. It's getting crazy. Love and nurture, right?
No. Yeah, nothing better.
Oh my gosh. So what do you got on you tonight, Charles? Of course, tonight,
yes.
you've got your first... A mama's love and nurture, right?
No. Yeah, nothing better.
Oh my gosh. So what do you got on you tonight, Charles? Of course, tonight,
yes.
you've got your first... A mama's love and nurture, right?
No. Yeah, nothing better.
Oh my gosh. So what do you got on you tonight, Charles? Of course, tonight,
yes.
you've got your first... A mama's love and nurture, right?
No. Yeah, nothing better.
Oh my gosh. So what do you got on you tonight, Charles? Of course, tonight,
yes.
you've got your first...
High heels on my tippies. Dough, say and gabbana, that's on my tippies. Cop...
Oh, she's serving cunt.
Elizabeth Olsen, Love and Death.
I really need to thank Sunny so much for creating such a beautiful show and inviting me to be a part of it, and the friendship that I made with you and Steven and Jake and the rest of the cast and crew will always be the best thing that came out of Beef. And I really need to thank the father of my children and my best friend Justin for all of your love and support. It's because of you that I'm able to be a working mother. Okay, thanks. I really need to thank Sunny so much for creating such a beautiful show and inviting me to be a part of it, and the friendship that I made with you and Steven and Jake and the rest of the cast and crew is will always.
Okay, I am freezing. What is your secret to not freezing?
You eat steak.
Dang it.
Grass-fed, humane steak.
I need to go find some steak.
Elizabeth on the left side, please. Elizabeth.
You eat steak.
Elizabeth Olsen, Love and Death.
I've never met him.
She's coming out truthful.
Never met him. And he's already told me that I've lied a couple times. I've never met that man.
It doesn't matter who wins or who loses because...
It's what you do with your dancing shoes.
This is Ali Wong's first nomination. Elizabeth Olsen, Love and Death. This is Ali Wong's first nomination. Elizabeth Olsen, Love and Death.
Nicholas!
And Elizabeth to the left side.
Elizabeth to your left.
Elizabeth on the left side, please. Elizabeth!
Jennifer Lawrence, No Hard Feelings. Elizabeth Olsen, Love and Death.
Nicholas!
And Elizabeth to the left side.
Elizabeth to your left.
Elizabeth on the left side, please. Elizabeth!
A mama's love and nurture, right?
No. Yeah, nothing better.
Oh my gosh. So what do you got on you tonight, Charles? Of course, tonight,
yes.
You've got your first...
Yeah.
And a mama's love and nurture, right?
No. Yeah, nothing better.
Oh, my gosh. So what do you got on you tonight, Charles? Of course, tonight, you've got your first and a mama's love and nurture, right?
No. Yeah, nothing better.
Oh, my gosh. So what do you got on you tonight, Charles? Of course, tonight, you've got your first and a mama's love and nurture, right?
No. Yeah, nothing better.
Oh, my gosh. So what do you got on you tonight, Charles? Of course, tonight, you've got your first...
I really need to thank Sunny so much for creating such a beautiful show and inviting me to be a part of it, and the friendship that I made with you and Steven and Jake and the rest of the cast. I really need to thank Sunny so much for creating such a beautiful show and inviting me to be a part of it, and the friendship that I made with you and Steven and Jake and the rest of the cast and crew is will always be the best thing that came out of Beef. And I really need to thank the father of my children and my best friend, Justin, for all of your love and support. It's because of you that I'm able to be a working mother. Okay, thanks.
Wow! Got Mr. Lively couldn't be here to accept this broken Emmy, so he sent me on his behalf. First and foremost, Wrexham, we love you. Thank you for letting Rob and the other guy tell your story. Come riambith, bitches. I'd also like to thank the Academy for this honor and for not asking us to attend the televised awards show with the real celebrities. I'd also like to thank FX and Disney for their support, and in exchange, Mr. Lively promises to not fuck up my next movie. Lastly, the Oscars. You're on notice, motherfuckers. Maybe we can get a token VFX nod next year. The amount of work on Hugh and Ryan's face alone is at least worth a nod. Welcome to Wrexham. All episodes now streaming on Hulu and Disney+.
This is Ali Wong's first nomination.
I really need to thank Sunny so much for creating such a beautiful show and inviting me to be a part of it, and the friendship that I made with you and Steven and Jake and the rest of the cast and crew is will always be the best thing that came out of Beef. And I really need to thank the father of my children and my best friend, Justin, for all of your love and support. It's because of you that I'm able to be a working mother. Okay, thanks.
It's probably just a case of the Mondays. Am I right?
Don't moment, baby.